Hey Blades, this is Fang here, and welcome to an episode of Days Gone. I know I am playing it on an off day. Today is Monday, where we usually do our RPG marathon, but I wound up skipping last Horror Wednesday, and I'm really wanting to push this game further, so. Welcome aboard on an off-schedule day for this. So to clarify, I did do some more off-stream horde hunting. So I completed the hordes in the Cascades. Also got to rank 3. I don't know if I was there already or not. Don't really remember. Rank 3 here as well, and I did find the rest of the hordes. So I was wrong about assuming that some of the hordes might be locked by story progression. They're just hard to find sometimes. You really have to like look around the area. They're not always in their caves, nor do they ever really go back there. Because there's one that was like it stayed up on a hill even during the daytime in this area. It's kind of weird. But yeah, we finished pretty much all the hordes in each of these areas, so it's hordeless. And then I was starting in here, I think I got one more horde done, but as you see, I still have 3 left. Still a lot of narrow intel to go find, character collectibles and tourism collectibles. But other than that, pretty satisfied. Pretty satisfied where I'm at. Right now, we have some side quests to do. But more importantly, I want to try getting this Nero site. So we're gonna do that after I pick up this quest.
D, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
As you see, we're not ranked 3 yet with this place. Something? Another city.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Here to check out my shit? I'll check back later, I guess.
So we got Bounty Hunter. We also have another quest. I thought we did. Never mind. Jeez. Can I queue both of them? That I can. Alright. We do have to come back here and see about buying some weapons. Let's actually go do that real quick. Something quick and simple. But yeah, I do apologize for those that look forward to my Horror Wednesdays. Just holidays, man. This month has been brutal for me. I've been so busy that it's just losing track of time. And yeah, it's been really busy. Really busy month.
Just Deacon.
What the hell's the name of the drifter you keep freaking using? I can't believe how many
I do have a good score here, so 19K.
What can I
so
get for you?
Should be able to buy everything.
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
See ya.
Nothing bike wise to buy here.
See ya,
just
man.
Weapons.
Good to see you, Deacon.
I need something.
What else can I do for you? Need
grenades? Hell yeah.
Good choice.
All right, so now we can finally get the MG45, which is ridiculous in my opinion, but
Right
get
there,
it.
good piece. That's a good one.
SMP.
You could use a gun like that.
That gun.
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one.
That's it. He got all his guns. All right, so for our regular weapon.
Hey, Deke, I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon out. Okay, what do I need? I need a blade or metal tube. Scrap. Ah, Jesus, Ricky. Metal tube, metal tube. Can't just be any metal tube, can it? Gotta find one from a construction site. Wait, hold on a second. There was a house under construction at Marion Forks. Bet I can find something there.
All right, so I'm not much of a shotgun person, if you guys haven't figured that out yet, or the rifle. I kind of like assault rifles, to be honest, in this game, for just mowing down enemies, honestly. It's so effective that it's almost ridiculous. Junk condition, that's awesome. This. So the SCMP9. Oh, so it's just the same gun. It's just this one's better because it's in better condition.
Deacon, you there?
Definitely best one in my opinion. Pistol's nice, but it doesn't have enough spray. Now, I've been stuck to the crossbow pretty hardcore in this game where I really haven't tried MG45. That is, it's so tempting. I can't lie. But I like the crossbow for the sense that you could be silent with it.
Okay, sure. Come back whenever you need something.
It's not bad. We had 19K, now we have 8K left. No bike parts to buy here or anything
Bet you're here for
else.
your bike, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Now ain't gonna waste time. We're just gonna fast travel. There's the main story. 50% someone that's Oi. Should I just do that real quick? So it's right there. We'll come back and do it. It's really easy to get around on maps, so I'm not too worried about it. But yeah, definitely want to be pushing this game a little bit more harder than what I have been. Mainly because I haven't really got to do much to Fade to Silence. I really wanted to cover that game. But I also have Sinking City coming out in a month, and I also have a backlog of horror games that I've been wanting to get to that I just haven't.
The gate. Hold on, I know him. Open up.
So I also got the Call of Cthulhu
Yeah.
game.
Drifter brought in more meat.
Man. And yeah, with Sunken City coming out.
Good to see you, Deke. Buzz, how's a camper's life?
It's rough.
I got you. Stop by anytime.
So definitely gonna push this to its bitter end. Get one less horror game off my list. Drive.
Runners! No, you don't.
Wow. You can tell I haven't played in a while. TV just a tad bit. There we go.
Need that.
Sorry if that was echoing. Ooh, don't do that.
Yep.
For those curious too, I haven't got rid of the the sawmill horde yet. Kind of waiting to have more explosives for that, because that one is ridiculous. Yep.
Shit.
Knew it. We can make it now. Kind of figured we could just because we had a better nitro this time.
Another Nero micro recorder. No. I'm not sure what it is.
Oh man, the check-in yesterday was a nightmare. Man, what happened? I thought there was a leak in my suit. Kept me in decon for 2 hours. Well, at least they cleared you.
Yeah.
Thank God.
What was it?
I don't know. A glitch on the onboard or something.
Jesus. Can you imagine being terminated for a glitch in your onboard?
No. But thanks for bringing it up.
No problem.
Glitch in the onboard. So what? Did the... Yes. Nero injector.
So I did figure out that focus is pretty important in this game.
That's a big trick.
So we're gonna boost the shit out of that. We did a lot of stamina, if you look at that. I mean, we did a lot. Speaking of which, I have skill points to spend. So what was I doing? Critical hit range... Take down by 25%. Ability to stealth attack heavy freakers. Also, the ability to kill heavy freakers and large animals while escaping a grapple. Hell yeah. That one should be a grab all the time. Alright, we were going to start working on ranged. That's what it was. Ability to follow a melee attack with a ranged attack for massive damage. Improves the initial recovery and duration of focus cocktail. I haven't used cocktails in this game at all, so I don't know if I'm doing something wrong. Yeah, we're good on survival for now. Reduces the cooldown of focus. That actually might be good. Suppressing fire. When in focus, ranged weapons will have an increased power to stop weaker enemies. That one. Cocktail ones will probably be what I'm just trying to max at that point. So now we unlock third tier. Ability to reload ranged weapons while sprinting. Yeah, we need that desperately. Significantly reduces ranged weapons recoil. Haven't really used ranged weapons, so don't know the problem with that. Significantly increases cross bolt damage. Yeah, we need that. We need that really bad. Definitely now. I'm at the point of the game where I'm not really killing things with my crossbow. Kind of disappointing, to be honest. I have to shoot them about 2 times, thus it's a clear headshot. Alright, off to our bounty hunt. But yeah, definitely am going to push this pretty hard. I want to play Fade to Silence really bad. I feel like I've kind of neglected that game. And trust me, I have not wanted it. I did not want to do that, but I just haven't had time to really get to it, sadly. So, yeah, we're going to push this and then probably play Fade to Silence until Sunken City comes out, depending on how much time I have left. Because Sunken City might not start for me until next month.
What the hell? Someone's trapped.
God damn it! God help me!
Good night.
I'm going to die in here! Help me!
And that's due to I have a vacation in the beginning of July, and it's gonna be pretty busy.
You're gonna be okay.
I'm gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
What camp? This camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
You're going to Iron Mike's, dude.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Okay, here we go.
Hey. Quick save. I've kind of learned to quick save when I save people like that, because more times than not, I usually get overwhelmed. And it doesn't keep those people if you haven't saved. So I've lost definitely a nice chunk of points because of those scenarios happening. Well, I kind of avoid that.
Ricky, looks like Harlan's better heading to Camp Creek.
You sure you can handle
handle this?
What do you think? Oh, gunshots. What the
just
hell?
Just asking. Lost Lake out.
Okay, come on. Let's just do this the easy way.
Kinda got to him before I did.
Bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Okay, but this might be a little bit messy. Fine. Alright, sure, yes.
Interesting that a horde got to him like that. But yeah, with Sunken City coming out, I'm gonna probably put my full concentration into Sunken City in next month's time. Because that game... is gonna be fun. But it's going to be challenging because it doesn't hold your hand.
You got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Honestly, I'm kind of looking forward to that feature.
I'll take that.
Because the one thing I would say that games do too much nowadays is hold players' hands. So I am actually pretty anxious, like, and excited to play it and actually kind of be a detective and figure it out and whatnot. And it's more Cthulhu. I mean, you can't go wrong with Lovecraft.
Okay, head back to talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Trust me when I say I doubt I'll be able to beat Fade to Silence fast enough to even have it finished, just to concentrate on Sunken City. So probably what I'll be doing, and I'll be kind of scheduling myself up a little bit better next month, but I'll probably be just doing one episode of Fade to Silence, and then... just full on Sunken City. For those that are curious, I am going to better pace myself. Because I feel like that's what I've run into an issue in this month.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Okay.
Refuel that.
Drop you off.
Repair
sure.
That.
All right. I'm here if you need me, man.
Hey, Ricky. Here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
Over a card game. Alright, looks like I'm back with that being my only quest marker.
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Buzz.
So we're gonna go do it after I resupply.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Yeah, more grenades.
Yep. Deke, take care now.
You almost need explosives in this game to take care of hordes, I've noticed. Or at least that's how I feel about it. Take on a horde. Be quite a pain without explosives. And a much slower, I mean much slower process. But yeah, I do apologize for the pacing for this month. But we have done pretty good in the sense for RPGs, because we have finished the Tales of Hesperia series. And then it looks like I'll be able to finish Caligia before next month.
Wow.
Before my vacation, so I'd imagine we're going to be done with that for sure. And I am playing that tomorrow, just to clarify. The reason why I'm choosing to play Days Gone today, because I just started Resonance of, or Shining Resonance. That I'm not too worried about getting too far in it. At least not right off the bat. Figured I'd explain myself a bit, keep you guys up to date on whatever favorite game you like watching me play the most. But like I said, I am planning on doing one video on Shining Resonance tonight. Are interested in that series, keep an eye out. Know that I will be doing it later tonight, so the beginning of my day will be a chunk of pretty much this game. So, without further ado, I think I'll leave it there for that update, because I don't want to just talk about that the whole stream. I was curious about my E3 thoughts. I think it was my second video of Final Fantasy X, and then I think my latest Caligia effect video. Not the 30-minute one. If people are curious, that one was just everywhere for me. So yeah, people were curious about my E3 thoughts, what I'm looking forward to E3, definitely check out those videos. Even if it's not the game that you like, at least you kind of get a grasp of what I'm looking for. I don't think I'm going to cover it too much more than that. Probably the only thing I haven't brought up is his greed fall. That looked really good. And I'll probably be getting that as well.
Metal tube, where are ya? Oh, what the hell? Here we go.
Yeah, sit down. Yeah, I think that's the only game I actually haven't covered.
That'll do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
Let's go ahead and gas up. Because I already talked about Tales of Arise.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. He, let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
No. Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Harp wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Point well taken. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
But yeah, Tales of Arise was one that I talked about. I guess I'll list the titles that I'm looking at. Tales of Arise, Greedfall, Doom Eternal. For those that don't know, I am a Doom fan. Then, what else was there? Sorry, I was trying to think on top of my head. I already have them all pre-ordered, though. Final Fantasy VII Remake. Final Fantasy VIII, the remastered, of course. Honestly, I've been looking for that, forward to that one forever, and I'm finally glad to see them doing it.
Alright, where? You're mine now. What do we got?
Cannot think on the top of my head, apparently. God, there was definitely a few others. I just can't think of them. Oh, Dragon Ball Z, the Kakarot one. Definitely. I'm a big DBZ fan. And I'm finally excited to get... Got 10 scrap. Is there more in this area? I'm just not seeing it.
Murdering drifters, oh goddammit. No. What are you waiting to jump me?
Across the street somewhere. God, yeah. Sorry, guys. I really can't think of the titles right now. I'm trying to focus on this and then that. It's just over my head, apparently. Do I need actual scrap? Yeah, I need actual scrap. Okay. This makes sense now. So I need to find... actually find some real scrap. So time to go through some cars, I guess. Yeah. What else is there, though? I'm trying to really think. Sorry, guys. Let's go ahead and make those up, shall we?
Come back later to finish burning out these nests.
There is no nest, dude. Oh, Code Vein, of course. Believe it or not, I do really like Dark Soul-ish type games. Although, I have to say, Sekiro definitely was beyond what I was ready for. Which I'm fine with admitting. One of these days, I'll beat it on my own. Like, reloaded it and beat it. Because I did get to the end, I just need to suck it up. But what else was there? I already mentioned Greedfall, which looked pretty awesome. The fact that you're like a pirate slash musketeerish, I thought was quite interesting that they took that approach. There we go.
This ought to be enough. Now I just gotta get all this crap back to Rachel.
Nope, these rooms haven't replenished yet. Just double checking, because this is a good spot to go back and collect on some explosives, some healing items, and weapons. But yeah, there was a lot of titles actually that I'm really excited for and got pre-ordered and set up already. So now it's just a waiting game for a lot of it. Like Final Fantasy VII Remake, for instance. Which, maybe 2 to 3 months before it comes out, I'm going to play the Final Fantasy VII Remastered and kind of relive that gameplay. It's going to be a throwback before the remake comes out. Figured I'd bring that up. I think I brought it up in my last video. Hey, no one.
Hey, let me in.
It's all right. Open up.
It's the first time I've seen snow over here.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you were asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
see you, Deke.
Hey, Buzz.
Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel? I got you covered. Okay. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Deacon, good to see you.
Joseph, world's best bounty collector.
That's all.
Hey,
Deke. Stay home.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, how you doing?
Water's not hot enough to kill germs.
That's all I got.
So what the hell am I waiting for now? I only have two side quest jobs there, two there, just haven't popped. And then we got three left here. There are some character collectibles, but I found that they were locked. They're in What's-His-Face's house, and you can't really get to them. Which was kind of annoying. Man. Nero Intel. I guess we could go over there and start doing all that. There doesn't seem to be a horde over there, though. Or at least until a quest pops up.
You here to buy something?
But yeah, if you guys are more curious about my E3 choices, definitely look in those videos that I explained a while back. I'm just going to leave it there for right now, because I can't remember all of them on the top of my head. I think it's blocked. So... just go pick.
Hey, Deke, you there? Oop. I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
I was gonna say, let's go pick on that lumberyard horde, but...
Hey,
never mind.
It's Deke. Let him in.
Okay.
Crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, it was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Right. Pretty cool.
Oh, hey. Jesus.
Whoa.
Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Yeah, maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
Day comes tonight. That was kind of cool though, snowing. That was the first time I saw it snow, honestly, in this region.
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes. I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with
this. One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Hey, you're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. Remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skiz, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Headed
over toward Malacqua Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The Nero chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is.
Well, it kind of is how it
is. How you holding up?
Not bad. It's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm, pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. That little dirt bike I tool around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Hey, let me know when the LZ's locked down. Set up the perimeter. I want it tight.
Okay, stay close.
Okay, let's get this done.
Right behind you.
I haven't heard that for a while. There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. In the air, I mean.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know?
Clear.
The one who's been
spotted. Clear over here.
Looks good to me.
Okay, wait here.
You got it.
Oh man. Been a while since we did an O'Brien mission. Actually, kinda don't mind it, to be honest. After killing a bunch of hordes, you kinda get desensitized when it comes to engaging them.
No.
picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay, enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Cletonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as monicious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Yeah, that's definitely bad. Because usually in a zombie-ish type of apocalypse, you're kind of hoping that they starve. And if they don't starve, rethink everything. Yeah, that's really bad info, in my opinion. So the one thing you can always rely on is if weather and food source would wipe out a virus, basically, if they couldn't feed and whatnot. And of course, weather conditions. But if that's non-existent as a cure option, you really have to rethink it.
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing, or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
Where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh? There he is.
Yo.
Shit. I've gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'll lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
to... Okay, so she survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
But there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel. Some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel, the soldiers, the guys with the guns, the guys that should have been protecting the
civilians. There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
They're
too strong.
I know all about hordes.
I knew that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope, there was no time, there was no room, okay? That we'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that? O'Brien. Thank you for saving her life that night.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer? Oh, goddamn it, Boozman. Where the hell did you go? Shit. Right. Booze, man, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. It's gotta be his. Okay, let's take a look around. What the hell is this? Which way? This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deke and St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
Now, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. I'm gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Go ahead and get that.
This is it.
Jesus.
Deke, over here.
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just no. We can't leave him here, Deke. We can't. We can't do it.
Here. Let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay. Easy. It's okay. All right. Just.
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay.
Just. That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
That's not the ready you want here. Yep, that was the ready I was expecting. Don't see this, I swear. I like how it makes it look like you have to protect Boozer, but he is just massacring.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
I get it. Take your arm, and then they start killing innocent animals. That would definitely push me over the edge. Or I would just want them all dead.
If you had made this shit for me, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I guess
are you gonna be okay?
Not like I got a choice.
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
It doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you've mourned her long enough?
I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on now. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by Rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling him? For months! Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo!
Hey, Deke. Road camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out!
Asshole.
Goddamn Skizzo.
Nothing gets by that dude.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Take John to Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge? Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike, they were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Skizzo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos, Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Say Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've wandered long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
Now, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deke it out.
John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deke out.
Well, another job. Pretty soon we'll be done with.
Deke, is this Copeland? You out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deke out.
Yeah, so we'll be done with these areas. It'll just be main story.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back, guns blazing. No bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. We've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me.
Shit! Freaks ain't on anybody's side. In the world, it already belongs to them.
Wanna be fortune hunter? Canceled forever.
Sarah's church.
Men coming!
That all you boys got?
Sometimes.
They got it! Oh, shit! Oh.
You've each prepared your own vow?
Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Oh, they took away all those bodies.
Drifter Blake, someone's here. I know something's out here.
Men coming! Get after them! We got this! Bring them down! Take them down! He killed them!
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, let me just go. Get a room!
Damn.
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd help you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
So sad. Alright, back to ranged. We're just gonna get knocked up right away. And now we got side quests to do. Let's go ahead and knock these out before we continue on to the main story again. These usually go pretty quickly, so not expecting too much difficulty.
Open up.
Deacon, let him in.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good. Look, are you going to be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Sandy.
Bike's looking busted up.
See you, Zanny.
Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again. Come on, get to work.
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
Hey, no,
it's
no,
rippers.
No.
More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
Oh, no, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
Hey, Deacon.
What?
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
Good choice.
What?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I'll buy that.
Thanks.
Alright.
What else can I do?
Med
for
kits
you?
And
can
more frag grenades? Hell yeah.
Need anything else?
Like I said, you can't
I'm
have enough
still need something.
Explosives, sadly, in this
else?
Game.
Come see me.
Not really for, like, random freaker or...
Hey, Zanny, keeping your hands clean?
Enemy situations? It's more just for the hordes.
Thank
like,
John,
you need... you need explosives, for sure, in my opinion. Versus the hordes.
Hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah. Okay, I'll be by. Deacon out.
You gotta wait, because I'm gonna be doing some side quests here. Finish up these areas for once and for all. God damn it. Put up my shitty ass driving. Wow.
Son of a bitch! How many drifters you guys murder today, huh? Yeah. Crap! Reload!
Scouting party.
Kill him!
Find cover!
So, what were you saying?
Kill him! Kill him all, Dean!
You were saying something?
Kill him! Kill him all, Deke!
Yeah, you don't gotta tell me. Say, Jonah.
For the love of Christ! Is that low enough for you?
The hell? Oh. Your ass down.
Hey, you want a more scum?
There we go.
God damn, workers. Rest in hell. The lot of you.
Craft and craft. Don't have enough cans. Damn, I just need cans, apparently.
Well, I better get back, so... Okay, I gotta just turn this in and talk. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch. Listen, I've been to Iron Butte, and, I've seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you...
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
All right, now we go to there, because, yep, only one more quest. Boop. Boop. You need to stop that. Like I said, these side quests are really quick and easy, and we're getting close to being done with each area.
Come on, guys, open up.
It's Deacon, let him in. If it ain't my best customer.
Hey, Manny.
You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure.
I see you, Deke.
Deacon, hey.
Farewell.
Damon, how's it going? That all you need? Anything else I can get for you? Okay.
People just going nuts, shooting at anything.
Stop by anytime.
Crazy, not realizing that they were just as bad.
Deke. Oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went.
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
I wonder if there's anarchist stone up there to
good
kick
to see
over.
You, Deke.
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
I've got about half of them.
Hey, I got it.
But I got like the majority in Tucker's location. I think I've only got one over here. Eventually, I was going to look them up and just kick them all over and be done with them, but...
supply runs coming down from Tumalo. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroom. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Something's not right here.
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Over to me.
Here you are.
What was that?
Goddamn anarchists. Let's see what you boys have been up to.
You thought you just ran down into our home. Tear that shit out, man.
You, out there, hide! Come on out!
How's this for a little energy, huh?
I gotcha.
Damn it!
Left. So you got that guy. That guy. That guy. There he is. There we go. That guy just ran at me.
How's this for a little energy, huh?
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
There we go.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Uh-oh. So yeah, only one more quest per each area. And then it's just the undiscovered that I have to eventually do. Oh, man, I have 3 quests here. Jesus. Okay. Fast travel.
Open the gate.
Hey, it's deep.
I'm gonna patrol for a bit.
You got what you need?
Yeah, everything I could think of. Let's go.
You sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Pete.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Easy peasy.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope. But there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
1, 2, 3!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Got him!
Oh, shit. Well, that was turned for the worst.
It ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind. God damn it, where the hell are they coming from?
Shit, everywhere, hold on! God damn it.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
That was definitely a little intense little fight there.
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look... It's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
What?
Gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right. Let's listen up. Okay. The past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight, is proof of what I've been saying all along.
Yeah.
We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? who is willing to help us rebuild. Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Direct approach there. Just don't talk about it.
Addie? The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were... caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just
huh?
Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
Sure, I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one? Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Aww. Earning our keep is finally done. Oh, that pretty thing. I still haven't figured out how to attach these custom accents on. Some of them are definitely pretty, though. I would love to do them, but yeah, I can't figure it out for the life of me. It's probably something silly I'm missing.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, do they feel pain? Anything?
You here to buy something?
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
So I'd probably do the side mission first. Yeah.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
You, need a refuel? I'll fill her up. I got you covered.
Yeah, I would imagine it's in this, right? But yeah, I don't know. Can't figure it out. Yeah, look at that. It's right next to the horde. But we'll do that before we continue the story. So that way we're getting those side quests done a little bit more. Only one more Nero intel? Damn. Two more tourism collectibles. Not too bad. Pretty happy with where I'm at. Alright guys, unfortunately I do have to end the video here. But I will be back with another one as we're going to keep pushing. I mean, honestly, I think we're doing actually pretty solid when it comes to all the progressions. Almost halfway of Horde Killer, honestly, if I finished the area that I'm in with the hordes, probably be pretty done. Ambush camp over half, infestation over half, bounty hunter over half. Protecting the weak though, we really haven't got that in a while. Keep your friends close. We've all done things. So it looks like a lot of the story progression ones are up to halfway or beyond, which isn't too bad. We are starting to 100% cap things. But yeah, it looks like all the story ones are over half now, which is a good sign. It means we're definitely in the second half of the game, I'm guessing. With maybe a few more coming up, but we'll see what happens. I will see you guys in the next video, and stay tuned as it's going to take a short break, guys. So I'll be right back.